don't know what you expect from me, but I can tell you, you ain't gonna get it. 'Cause I'm packing my bags, gonna fall off the face of the earth. No more clerical work, no more papers to file, no more friends to exile, no more lives to defile. Gonna go somewhere they don't know I exist. It's foreign, exotic, gonna fly all the way to Canada. They speak differently there, but not so differently that I have to feel scared. Maybe tomorrow or next month. I still have responsibility. I gotta give my 2 weeks' notice to my boss so she has adequate time to replace me. But I've got bigger plans up with the hockey fans in Canada. Canada. Without longing for that crisp air and the blue open sky. I've always loved the winter months, and I sure can rock a sweater. And they're too humble to admit it, but they know that their lives are better. Because Canada Dry is my favorite drink. Can't just keep it inside, gotta say what I think. Got a broken heart, I can't ignore it. With public health care, I could sure afford it. You know what I'm talking about, 'cause I'm just talking about Stan Rogers, the Maple Leaf Lumberjacks and Moose. It's Canada. I love the sound of that word, 'cause it sounds a hell of a lot like leaving here, which is just wonderfully absurd. Yeah, I'm going away. I'll be leaving today. Or maybe when I'm older, I'll be getting there someday. Though it might not be now. Or I'll forget about all my hopes and dreams and fears, and just stay down on the latitude scale. Though it might pale in comparison.